And Larry, local leaders here will tell you they don't have a turnstile that will count exactly how many visitors will come to Lawrence or where they come from, we should say. But what they will tell you is that given the amount of money that is going to be spent here or that they expect to be spent here, you'd think the Jayhawk belonged on every single dollar bill.
Wichita, Topeka, Pittsburgh, Kansas, Kansas City. I mean, everybody wants to be a part of this.
And this crowd means money for stores and for the town's 1,200 hotel rooms. We are told they are booked. Combine the people here now along with the Saturday night crowd of some 40,000. And the local visitors bureau will tell you they expect to see more than the million or so dollars that come in during a home football weekend. And more than the money spent during the 2008 basketball championship.
Close to 40%.
40% more business now than in 2008.
Yes. And I think a lot of that has to do with the way this team has won, the way this team has just found a way to win. 2008, we were a heavy favorite, but this year, these guys are just putting it together. They're grinding it out. They're finding a way to win. Every game has been close, you know, edge of your seat type excitement. And we're still playing.
There are lifelong fans here buying T-shirts and spending hundreds for the first time, they say, including this man.
Actually, two of them are going to go down to Baldwin, Kansas, which is not too far from here. And then two of them are going to go out to Denver, Colorado, and out by Boulder. Well, they live in Broomfield, Colorado. And then one is going to go down by Overbrook, Kansas. And I may send one to Texas, so if I have enough money left.
Of course, when it comes to money, the city is also looking at some expenses. For example, the cleanup when it's all over. Now, when it comes to police presence here, get this, on a normal night, we're told there are about 14 to 17 officers on duty. Tonight, you heard Martin talk about somewhere between 250 to 260 officers, and that includes 150 officers coming from other Northeast Kansas law enforcement agencies. Larry and Kelly, we are told that those officers are volunteering their time for this. How about that? Back to you.
Oh. All right. Sounds like they're prepared.
I would say so, Kelly. Well, meantime, the Visitors Bureau says that no amount of money can buy the national exposure and positive publicity that comes with a championship game.
Just one of the reasons why they also hope the crowds in Lawrence don't turn too rowdy tonight.